So we will be able to complete that chapter before Diwali vacation. Your chapter number 12, that is money. We usually, what? We daily deal with money, right? If you want to purchase a book, you go to a stationery shop, you give them money. In exchange, that shopkeeper will give you a book. To buy anything, we need money. To buy foods, vegetables, your school uniforms, stationery, milk, and so on. So, we need money. Money is a very important part of our life. Students, which note is this? Exactly. This is 500 rupees note. You can see so many things over here. The amount, the logo, Reserve Bank of India, Mahatma Gandhiji, the code is written over here, right? This is the note of 2000 rupees. It is in pink in color. 50 rupees note, 200 rupees note, we come daily. We deal with this types of note daily. आपने देखा होगा आपके parents आपको समझाते हैं, बेटा ये 100 rupees note है. आपकी 40 रुपीज की बुक आएगी, यू विल बी ब्रिंगिंग बैक 60 रुपीज, राइट? आपको आपके पेरेंट्स इंस्ट्रक्ट करते हैं. सो लेट्स कम बैक टू आवर चैप्टर. वी हैव डिस्कस्ड दिस, द फ्यू इंपॉर्टेंट लाइंस प्लीज मार्क. द मनी यूज्ड इन अ पर्टिकुलर कंट्री इज कॉल्ड करेंसी. द मनी विच वी यूज इट इज नोन एज currency. The Indian rupee is the official currency of India. The Indian rupee, the symbol of rupees is this. In the previous classes, we have learned to recognize the Indian currency notes and coins. The currency notes in circulating these days are as follows. We see in market which type of notes we see. 5 rupee note, 10 rupee note, 20 rupee note, 50 rupee note, 100 rupee note, 2000, 200 and 500, right? These type of coins also we see. पहले हमें 50 पैसा देखने मिलता था, but nowadays it is reduced. We are able to see 1 rupee coin, 2 rupee coin, 5 rupee coin and 10 rupee coin. And soon we will be able to see 20 rupee coins. Okay? Chal. These currency series are called as Mahatma Gandhi series. Hum jo notes use karte, that notes are known as Mahatma Gandhi series. The currency series are known as Mahatma Gandhi series. It began in 1996. You need to remember the year. All the coins and notes are issued by the Reserve Bank of India. ये जो भी notes और coins होते हैं, वो कौन issue करता है? Reserve Bank of India. That's the reason we can see over here written Reserve Bank of India. Understood? Let's move ahead. Now we will see some common features in the note. As you can see, it is written over here, guaranteed by the central government. आपका जो amount होगा, उस amount को हिंदी में लिखा जाएगा. Okay? Here you can see governor's signature. This here you can see the governor's signature. Then here is the specimen watermark. आपने बहुत बार देखा होगा. ओनर्स होते हैं, शॉपकीपर्स और नोट को ऐसे रख के देखते हैं, इज देयर एनी वाटरमार्क ऑफ महात्मा गांधी जी और नॉट, टू चेक दैट द नोट इज राइट और फेक नोट इज देयर. नाउ यू कैन सी द पोर्ट्रेट ऑफ महात्मा गांधी जी ओवर हियर. रिजर्व बैंक ऑफ इंडिया स्टैम्प इज ऑल्सो हियर. यू कैन सी स्टैम्प इज ऑल्सो ओवर हियर. देन दीज आर द कोड्स, सीरियल नंबर. And here it is the Ashoka Pillar stamp. Now the other side of the note you can see Done, students? Easy? This was all very easy. Now we will learn how to write the amount in exercise number 1. Write the amount in words. It is 23.75. So how you will be writing? 23 rupees and 75 paisa. 72 rupees and 50 paisa. Done. In this, it is 0.75. So you will be writing 75 paisa. Done. Easy. Now in this, 812.25. 812 rupees. Point ki badle hum likhenge and 25 will become 25 paisa. Done. Easy. Aapko simply likhna hai. In this way you can see example number 1. In this way you have to write in words. That's it. Now your question number 2. Write in short forms. We are supposed to write in numbers. 47 rupees 5 paisa. So rupees 47.5. Point ke baad jo bhi numbers honge that will express the amount in paisa. Point ke pehle numbers, after point paisa. Done. 120 rupees 75 paisa. 120 rupees 75 paisa. Done. 25 paisa. So no rupees is there. So 0.25 paisa. 520 rupees 60 paisa. So 520 rupees 60 paisa. 80 rupees. Exercise number 2. Bye, students.